his day, Sokolov was Dunwall's genius. His inventions transformed the city. I watched from the tower as they changed the capital into a prison, and listened as he drank and laughed, telling my mother time and again how brilliant he was. After her death, Sokolov's inventions helped a tyrant take control of the Empire. Now, all these years later, Kieran Jindosh is Karnaka's genius. The mad inventor who's given the Duke sinister machines that move like people but aren't. Clockwork soldiers that fight and kill. I've got to find out where Sokolov's being held and bring the old man back alive. Rescue one genius and kill the other before he creates an army of clockwork soldiers.
Watch the faces of those who bow the most deeply. You might want to talk to Hypatia before we head out. She's taken one of the rooms. Just for a while, I think. Needed to be away from Atomir.
Ramsay and the Crown Killer. Two pieces of the puzzle. More to go. Wasn't here before. Botany and diseases. Megan must be up on deck.
What did I do? Oh, you're here.
Dr. Hypatia, can you remember anything that might help me? I need to find Anton Sokolov. He could be the key to unraveling the Duke's plans.
My memories are disjointed. The Duke is close to his grand inventor, Kieran Jindosh. But that man has the empathy of a mantis. He seems to both admire and despise Sokolov. We visited Aramis Stilton. I liked him. But something bad happened. Just snatches a memory. Sorry.
You should rest easy for a while. Maybe some of that will help.
I hope so. I'm not sure I even fully understand what you did for me. That I owe you for helping me at Atomir. Thank you. Pick as many of those as you want. My dreams are still filled with visions, some of which I'd sooner forget. When I first got here, I was in a daze. Feeling better.
Let's hope your friend doesn't sink the boat while we're gone. Ready?
Ready.
All right, let's get underway. Jindosh is important to the Duke's inner circle. The Grand Guard watches his mansion, and they'll call down the entire city if they find out who you are.
I'll make sure they don't. You said there's a wall of light cutting off access to the carriage station?
Yes. But there's a black market shop nearby. They sell on the sly. Ever use a rewiring tool?
Corvo taught me the theory.
Good. Get past the wall of light, then ride the carriage to where Jindosh lives. And there's a reason people are afraid of his mansion.
I'll get it done.
Emily, take care of this crazy man and his clockwork soldiers, then bring Sokolov back. He means a lot to me.
Jindosh, the Duke's grand inventor. Once he was commissioned to make a toy for a 6-year Tivian noble girl. Jindosh worked for 3 months, then built a machine composed of wood, brass, and the bones of several cats. It ran on a few drops of whale oil a day. The little girl was told she would have a special treat, and she was perfectly delighted until the moment it was activated. She lives in an asylum up at Dabaktha now, and will until the end of her days.
Why? not all get a seat at the banquet table.
I need protection. The Grand Guard. I don't know you. I'm new to Karnaca. I need a tool that can rewire a wall of light, the kind the Grand Guard uses. And I'd prefer not to explain myself.
I can help you out, but not right now. Don't even linger here. I'm supposed to get a visit from Paolo, someone you don't want to meet. Come back later.
Understood.
You should go. We can do business another time. Like I said, Paolo is coming by. I think he's here. Hide yourself.
Lock it down before it takes off.
Aching back. Hurts when I'm standing, hurts to sit.
I need 8 new cutters, short blades, the good stuff. Morley steel.
I know what you mean.
Do you? Because last time you gave me some backwater foundry that wouldn't hold an inch and snapped against Grand Guard armor.
I got taken on that deal, too. But I'll make it up to you, Paolo. Lop off maybe 10%?
30. Because I like you. By next week.
That's fair. I made a bad faith trade, and I regret it. You'll have the cutters, I promise.
Good, good. These are strange times. Overseers in the Dust District, a witch empress, and these clockwork soldiers protecting their aristocracy. All bad for business. But if I get my way, Karnaca will be a different city a year from now.
Look sharp, she says. Stay awake, she says. I'm not sure what I'm supposed to be looking for.
It's too late to run. I'm begging you, hide until Paolo's gone. He'll hurt you.
A pleasure to do business. You won't be sorry. A deal well made. Things were so much better just a decade ago.
Thank you.
Sometimes I wish I had the Grand Inventor among my clients. But I've heard he's not so easy to please. Let's see. I have some upgrade plans for your gear.